Hello everyone, here I am going to show you the pathogenesis of the two types of edema, transudate and exudate. You can see the first diagram. In this diagram, you can see the wall of the blood vessel is continuous, there is no gaps, there is no permeability, and the two types of the pressure, outward and inward pressure, they are equal and opposite, they cancel each out, so there is no edema. In the second diagram, you can see the wall of the blood vessel is still continuous, there is no gaps, but the outward pressure is more or the inward pressure is less, so there is an imbalance between the two pressure. Whenever there is an imbalance between the two pressure, the fluid leaks out. Only fluid is coming. So such an edema in which only fluid is present, no protein, no cell, is known as transudate type of edema. Now see the third diagram. In this diagram, you can see the endothelial cells and you can appreciate the gaps between the endothelial cell. From these gaps, the protein and the cell is also leaking out. So such an edema in which along with the fluid, the cells and the proteins are also present, it is known as exudate type of edema. So in transudate, it is protein poor, cell poor edema. Exudate is protein rich, cell rich edema. Thank you.